And if you have a city warrant, San Angelo's Municipal Court is giving you the chance to take care of it before taking any further action. And to clear a warrant, you must appear in person at the Municipal Courts before July 22nd at 4:30 p.m. Failure to dispose of outstanding warrants leave individuals subject to being arrested at any time, place of employment, or home. For more information, visit fox3tx.com.